Kendall Coyne Schofield. She's been busy. Broadcaster now, investor in a soccer team, and quickly they score. 35 seconds into their first pre-competition game, and Brianna Decker makes it 1-0 Team USA.
The eyes in the back of the head and finding that soft spot to Brianna Decker, finding that forehand. And when you get the puck on Decker's stick, you know that she's going to finish.
Penalty about to expire. Maybe one more shot through traffic. Oh, what a save. Two of them by Cavallini. Great pad saves made. Digging it out along the near wall.
Well, the Russians certainly need this break, this intermission, as you can see that they're starting to fatigue with the pressure.
Confer shoots. Ricochet with the stop. They score. Team USA with under a minute to go in the first, and it is Haley Skamura.
A great feed, a great look by Grace Zumwinkel to read that seam and get the assist, her first.
Here's Hillary Knight. Far side, back over, quick shot, and she scores! Caroline Harvey, first world championship in this pre-competition round as her first Team USA goal.
Caroline Harvey, the youngster who will be going to Wisconsin in the fall.
Two-man advantage for 20 seconds. Done again to the far side. Wicked shot. She scores. Well, there's another bomb from Team USA.
She recognizes the space in front of her, looks off the defender and dishes it to the outside. We thought that might have went in, but Panic is able to get that rebound and put it in a wide open net.
This year, Ivy League taking time off. And another one for Team USA. Savannah Harmon deposits it, makes it 5-0.
The redirect comes out, and Savannah Harmon, the defender, gets her first. This is her first world championship.
Controlling. Tip, and it's in. Another one for Team USA. Tipped in by Brianna Decker for her second. She started it off, and that might be the one that ends it off.